Today's explosion in Bensalem that trapped a worker underground for more than 24 hours. Workers recovered the body of Joe Vigilante around 7 last night. Vigilante was the co-owner of the Liberty gas station on Bristol Pike. The explosion happened as he was cleaning an underground vault. Another worker suffered severe burns and is in critical but stable condition.